Would you dare to bungee jump without a rope? This is a type of freefall known as SCAD, held only by a suspended net, renowned as one of the most terrifying recreational activities. Over the 10 years since its inception, SCAD has undergone constant improvements, learning from past failures. Apart from the safety net itself slowing your descent, pulleys suspended around the perimeter also help to absorb some of the impact energy.